Sees it.
You seem to have undergone quite a profound conversion in Mexico, Mr. Mann.
You could not have seen it yourself and not, Professor. As we disembarked, even through my fever, I saw the detritus of this so-called progress. I saw starvation and disease, rot and destruction polluting the waters of the Empire. We are ruiners, you and I, and all of us, and we make the world unclean.
And you took it upon yourself to act as Redeemer.
Professor, I would not
you know,
be so
I'm presumptuous. Gonna win another award.
I am merely a conduit.
I really try not to call upon Godwin on a regular basis, but...
...and smother it with steam.
Bilge pump. I hear you, creepy sleeping thing.
Ahead, the trickle to still waters. I dragged myself deeper into the temple, downward ever, towards a wind that held the voices of my children, beckoning me to set them free.
Creepy. Down another ladder. Why did I get a pig mask? Keep going right. Nope. I did. Fine. I probably won't be able to go past the steam. This entire endeavor is fueled by M&Ms! I bet I need to run away from that! Redo. Did it skip me ahead or take me back? I don't actually recognize where I'm at, unless I'm supposed to go down here. Well, if you'd stop jerking me in circles, I could climb back up the ladder, but no. Alright, where am I now? When holding an object, you can right mouse. Oh, I remember this game. Ah, thank you. Can I go up? I have no idea where I am. Oh my. Supposed to do with it. Oh! Uh-huh. Okay, there's gates opening up. I think the steam is kind of pushing me in the wrong way. Okay. Well, now what? Oh, this area. Yeah, Zappy, I see you. That's where the thingy broke. Yes. So, this goes as it usually does. Green is go. Close the door. Push the thingy. Steam bath. Refreshing. Turn the knob. Now. And power off. Is that a viscera?